Minnesota Senator Al Franken has announced his resignation from the Senate. This comes after several of his Democratic colleagues called on him to step down after multiple women accused him of sexual assault. Franken did not deny the allegations, but said he remembers the situations differently than his accusers. Franken said he was upset and shocked by the allegations, but wanted to be respectful of the broader conversation of women who need to be heard.